So many history books about Malaysia. So, okay. We have about, oh, we have about 30 minutes left. と30分ですね。
30分。
はい。30分ぐらいですね。
わかりました。
Okay.
大丈夫です。だと思います。
はい。します。Okay, we have about 30 minutes left, so we'll speed things up a bit.
Yeah.
All right. Do you, if you have any advice to give new artists or writers, what would it be? その新人のライターさんや、
はい、
その同人誌の方さんの、
はい、
まあ、アドバイスがあれば。
アドバイス。
はい。
好きなものを書きましょう。売れそうなものではなく、好きなものを書きましょう。
わかりました。Well, to new artists or new writers, she says, don't think of what will sell. Just draw what you want to draw.
好きなもので、そうですね、売れないと好きなものはまた別なんですけれども、実はでもやっぱり好きなものを描いて、
はい、
売れなかったとても好きなものを描ければいいじゃないですか。
わかりました。The things you like drawing and the things will sell, there is often quite a big difference between the two. But she says, you should just focus on drawing or writing what you want to draw.
楽しくいきましょうよ。
She says, you only live once, live life to the fullest.
行きましょう。
OK. What is the most unforgettable memory throughout your career? 漫画家人生の中で一番忘れられない思い出
か。忘れない思い出。それはいいこと悪いことどっちだ
ろう。どっちでもない。
難しいな。でも、とても漫画描いてや。おかげでこうやっていろいろな国に呼んでもらえて、いろんなところに行けるようになって、
はい、
とても嬉しいですね。しかも何でしょうね、漫画好きな人、アニメとか何でもいいんですけど、同じ趣味の人なので、別に国変わってもそんなに違和感がなく、どこにでも仲間はいるんだなと思って。
Oh, sorry, 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 sorry.
Well, one of the most unforgettable memories. Because she likes manga so much, she's happy that she became a mangaka because this gives her the opportunity to travel to a lot of countries, to have her works translated to a lot of different languages as well. And she's really happy because that, I mean, people from all over the world can enjoy her works. And because she considers herself, well, like one of us who likes manga and games and animation, she says that she feels very at home at these kind of conventions as well.She's very honored that she's able to come to Malaysia and take part in Comic Fiesta. Next question. How does an artist or mangaka find their personal style of art? Mangaka さんはどうやってご自分のスタイル、を見つけられますか？
自分、素直に描けば自分が自分であるはずなので、人は割とみんなそれぞれ違うので、
はい、
とにかく
素直。
あまりそうですね。本当に描きたいものを描いていれば、おそらくその人なりのものが出てくるはずです。本当に描きたいものじゃない、
はい、
そうですね。ものとかみんなが描いてるからという感じのものを描いてると、あんまりその人のスタイルにはならない気がします。はい、ちょっと。
はい So she says, how does an artist or mangaka find a personal style of art? Like, well, going back to one of the answers before, if you draw what you like to draw, sooner or later you will develop your own personal style. If you try to draw something that you think will sell, but it's not necessarily something you like.Somehow she feels that you won't be able to perform your best when drawing. So she says it's always best to start drawing or writing from some from a genre that you really like.
自分が何が好き、どういうのが本当に好きなのかとか考えることですかね。
So she says what's really important is to actually think first about what you really like, what you want.Others to take an interest in, like she, for her, she wants others to take an interest in Central Asia. That's why she's
going to France. ちょっとあまりこう漠然とした感じで。
エマが出来上がりますね。なんかエマについて何か気をつけていることとかありますか？
そうですか。
はい。
そうですね。こう、
はい。
あのアビルはすごく積極的な、
そうですね、
はい、なんですけど、アビルはこうあまりワーっていう方が、はい、少し落ち着いた感じなので、あのちょっと今緊張してテンション高いんですけど、でもそれでも落ち着いたよ、頑張って考えとしてます。
わかりました。 She says she's a bit excited right now, so she's a bit she can't, she's a bit nervous. But she says that as opposed to Amir, Amir is a very active person who always takes the leadEmma is a more calm and collected person. So she tries to portray that in her drawings. つまり目の子も結構、アミルは結構目力がすごいんですけど、エマを見ると割と優しい範囲ですね。
すごい大きい類のような目をしている。
Especially the eyes, she pays a lot of attention to the eyes. And you know, you see how Amir's eyes are a bit pointed? They make her look a bit stronger and, well, not really fierce, but a strong, independent female. Whereas Emma has more rounded, softer eyes, which helps portray her as a gentler character. Okay, I think we have some time left for questions from the audience. So maybe we'll open...we'll have some questions in the audience, is that okay? Questions from the floor? Anyone has any questions? Maybe you could raise your hand. We'll have one of our runners hand you a mic. Is that it? Okay.
Hold
on, Maybe any questions you'd like to ask her about her artwork or like, and you'd like to know as maybe if your manga artist any tips or anything you want to ask Mori sensei, here's your chance now. We do have a panel session immediately after this, but you might not be able to ask all the questions you want to ask then. So, yes, if anyone has any questions, please feel free to ask them now.
I'm curious to know exactly what culture is Amir from within all the Central Asia cultures, because you say they are all different cultures.
Yes.
So, like each one of them, which one were they inspired by?
All right, let me answer the question. 特にアミジュさんは特に特定の文化はありますか？国の文化は。
アミルはちょっといろいろ混ぜました。最初なのでちょっといろいろ混ぜました。そうです。なのでいくつか混ざってます。タジキスタン、タジキスタン、キルギスタン、キルギスとあとコーカサス、のアルメニアとかジョージアとかそのあたりまで混ぜています。
まだ特に特定した国ではなくて。
そうですね。どこから始めようかなと思って、アミルにイメージ、中央アジアのイメージを割と全部入れた。
全部入れました。Okay, she says for Amir, she actually was influenced by a lot of countries such as Tajikistan, Kyrgyzstan, Armenia, and Georgia. Because it was her first main character from this Central Asia, so she didn't really know where to start, so she actually...what she calls it, mixed a lot of different country influences into Amir. So that's how Amir came to be from a wide variety of, mainly Tajikistan and Kyrgyzstan. But she can't really pinpoint a current country right now. Thank you very much for the question.
Thank you.
Are there any other questions?
Sorry for my English first.
It's okay, BM also can.
Is there a time that you feel like giving up on drawing? If there is, how did you get back on motivating yourself?
Oh, thank you. That's a very deep question.
Deep question?
はい、諦めたいっていう時期とかあります？
諦めたい、書きたくない、
もう嫌です。で、その時は、はい、どうやって自分